guys! Okay, so today after such positive reviews on my last unboxing of a Mimi box, I'm going to be doing another one. I absolutely loved the first one that I got. It's awesome. If you didn't watch my first unboxing of my first Mimi box, I will put that down below so you guys can check that out. But if you don't know anything about it, basically Mimi Box is a Korean beauty box. So basically they send out, they have a bunch of different boxes. Today I'm going to be unboxing the number 12 box, and they send out beauty products from Korea. And a lot of the stuff that I got of my last box was a lot of skincare products, and a lot of the stuff that I got in that box I literally have been using every single day. Like, I really, really liked it. So I did go ahead and order another box, and this is the one that I got. It came today. Hello, cutest packaging ever. This bright, bright pink box. I just think that it's so cute, and it ships really, really fast, which I thought, you know, if you were ordering something from Korea, it was not gonna ship fast at all, but it does ship very, very fast to the United States. That's where I am from, and I got it very quickly. So I'm really, really excited to unbox another one with you guys, because I got a lot of positive feedback on the first one, and like I said, I would highly, highly recommend their boxes from my first one, and I have high hopes for this one. So let's go ahead and unbox it. I have not opened it or anything at all, so we're just going to, you know, unbox it together now. So let's go ahead and open it up. Okay, so on top you get like a little card, and like it says, I got the Mimi Box 12, and it shows you everything that you got inside. Ooh, it looks like I got some cool stuff, but I don't want to read it, but I will refer back to it, which I didn't do in my first video, if I can't figure out what something is, because I was stupid and didn't look at this. So yeah, we have this, which basically explains all the products, because some of the products are in Korean rather than English, so some of the stuff I was like, I don't know what this is, but then I referred back to that. So yeah, let's get right into it. So the first thing that I see right on top is this smooth sensitive removal cream, spray type removal cream. So let's see, this is, oh, okay, so it's almost like a Nair type product. So it is a spray type removal cream that allows you to remove any unwanted hair from even the most sensitive areas of the body. Very, very cool. And it says that this retails for $43, because this is a huge thing. Like, this is really big, and it's heavy too, so I wonder. Oh my God, yeah, wow, okay. So this is like very large, definitely a full size product, and it comes with two like little sticks in here. Oh my God, I'm very excited to give this a try. I used to use Nair like all the time, because I used to always like cut my legs and stuff, and it was like horrible. I always had all these band-aids, which looks disgusting. So I'm really excited to give this a try, and this is like literally huge, so I'm really excited about this. It says common removal lotion or laser hair removal includes legs, armpits, and bikini line. This lotion is possible to treat unwanted hair in almost any area of the body. So very excited to give this a try. I'm really happy about like this full size product, because I feel like a lot of boxes like this, you know, they're typically like sample size stuff, where they do give you a lot of full size stuff. So very excited about that. Okay, so the next thing that I see, this is an anti hair loss treatment. Very cool. So this says it's infused with biotocid, coix seed, green tea, and gold extracts. This hair treatment will not only prevent hair loss, but also re-energize and strengthen thin, damaged hair. This excellent cooling formula will gently soothe and nourish your scalp at the same time. This is awesome, because I have very, very thin and damaged hair, so I always like to try like thickening stuff, you know, hair thickening products and stuff like that. So I'm really excited to give this a try. And this again is like a pretty big, you know, thing here, so I'm really excited about this. Yeah, it's 50 milliliters, so excited to give this a try and put on my scalp and see if it makes my hair not so thin anymore. Okay, so the next product that I got, I believe this is a nail polish. Oh my God, this is so, so cute. It's from the company Elvita. This is the cutest thing. I just want to leave this like on my makeup vanity because it's so cute. Look at this nail polish. So there's a really pretty bright blue color, and then it comes with this little flower, and you can actually take it off. It has like a little thing here, and you can take the flower off. This is adorable. I love this. This is like so, so cute, and I love the color. Super bright for summer. Let's see if I can even open this. Oh, yes, I can. Oh my God, so pretty. I am very excited to try this out. This kind of looks like the Butter London nail polishes it reminds me of, but like with this cute little bow. Oh my God, I love this. Okay, very excited about that. And we have this big product. I don't know what this is, and this is heavy as well. Crysense Professional Organic Hair Essence. Crysense is an innovative and highly concentrated product that makes it easy to control hair, give hair fabulous shine, texture, and deep nourishment, and protect hair against heat styling. Oh, This is awesome. Oh my God. So there's a lot of hair products in this box, which I did not get in my first box. So I'm really excited about this. And this again is like literally a full size product. This is awesome. Okay. So let's see what it says about this on here. So highly praised by beauty experts and hair designers, Palin's Famous Hair Essence is a non-greasy lotion-type treatment for dry damaged hair that you don't have to wash off. Made from natural herbal ingredients, it's extremely gentle and deeply nourishing. So it's basically like a leave-in conditioner that you would apply to, you know, your wet hair and then put it in. Oh my God, I am very excited about this. This is awesome. So I'm definitely going to be using this because I love hair products like this just because I, you know, do bleach my hair, so it can get very, very damaged. So I always like to try stuff. Next, we have this little thing. This is Cleopatra's Mineral Salt Clay Pack. So I don't know what that means. Let's see. Looks like this. Looks like there's like almost like a mask or something in here. Let's see. This 100% pure mud extracted straight from the Dead Sea effectively removes any excess sebum, dead skin, and external pollutants clogged up in your pores. This mineral-rich formula also delivers deep hydration and nourishment to skin. Oh my God, so it's basically like a clay mask. This is awesome. I'm very excited to try this. Almost like the Glam Glow mask, which I've never tried, but I've heard such great things about. So I'm very, very excited. It just has like almost like a clay type consistency inside. So very excited to use this and kind of pamper myself on like a little spa day or something at home. So awesome. Really excited to give this a try. And then the last thing that I have in here, they kind of go together. So this, it says White Mark Cream. So I kind of got, let's see, let me open this. This is step one. So this is like a cream. And then I got these little packets too. So I got like almost two of them. And I believe this is for stretch marks. So it's like a stretch mark cream that you can use to put on your stretch marks to make them like not so apparent and fade them. So very excited to give this a try. I'm not sure, because this is step one too. So I think they just all, they gave me like two. They gave me three little packets of it and then also like a little squirty thing of it too. So very, very excited about that to use this and see if it works. So yeah, that is everything that I got in my Mimi box. Again, I am really, really excited and really, really pleased with this service. I just think it's awesome. Like, I haven't obviously given these products a try, but just as a little catch up from my last one, I really, really loved those products. And I'm really happy with these products and hope that I like them just as much as in the first box. So I definitely would recommend this subscription service. I'll have a link down below as to where you can order them from and stuff like that, but I really have been loving it, like better than any other subscription service that I've ever like ordered from. Like any other subscription service, I've never ordered another box from. So I'm very, very happy and pleased with this one. So again, I would highly, highly recommend it, and I'll have a link down below if you guys wanna check it out. So yeah, if you guys did enjoy this video, be sure to like it and subscribe, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.